Hell, I went one time. Angel came. He says, let's go to hell. I went. When we come to demonology, I'll give you more details. I saw angels. I don't know. I can just say probably they are 200 feet tall, because one of the angels was touching my head like this. And we were walking. Think about the angel is pointing his finger, and it's huge. And huger than those angels, mighty, huge angels were standing. And I'm thinking, what happened to you guys? Why are you guys so big? It's like I was doing like this, huge. Their arms were huge. They can, in my opinion, they can grab the earth like that. They're huge, gigantic angels. Think about it. God is bigger than them. I think if they walk in the ocean will be about there here. Huge. But that's what this in Revelation is. One angel will stand in one ocean, and one angel, I think those guys, the ones gonna come and stand in the ocean like this.